James Buchanan, when elected, will be the oldest president we've had up to that time. And the feeling was on the part of some people that they really needed a young man to balance that ticket. Plus, Buchanan was seen as a stodgy old fogey by a great many Democrats. He was electable, but they had no real great enthusiasm for him. And so they kind of wanted there to be an heir apparent who had a greater appeal. And of course, Breckinridge at this point has served two terms in Congress. He's been seen, he's been admired, he's very popular in Washington. And he has the name, the Breckinridge name, which everyone in the South knew at the time. And he's handsome.
More about that handsomeness later. Suffice it to say that for all these reasons, this time, the convention only needed two rounds of voting to decide. Against his will, John C. Breckinridge was now the Democratic Party's vice presidential nominee. He was doomed.